I am standing in the old market square of Rouen. It was here that the old St. Vincent's Church used to stand until World War II, when it was destroyed on May 30th, 1944. It was also on May 30th, 1431, that Joan of Arc was martyred in this place. A new church has now been built here, and a memorial to Joan of Arc. On that memorial, we read these words, "O Joan of Arc, without sepulcher and without portrait, you who knew that the tomb of a hero is in the heart of the living."